Good morning to all. I am Pachaimal from GK Jain School. Today I am going to teach on grammar for 4th standard homophone. Homophone. It is made of two words. It is made of two words. Homophone. Homophone. Homo means same, phone means sound. When we comparing them, it becomes same sound, but different spelling and meaning. What is the meaning of homophone? A word that is pronounced the same as another word but that has a different spelling and meaning is called homophone. See this picture? Homophone. It's made up of two words, homo plus phone. What is the meaning of homo? Same. Homo means same. Phone means sound. It has same sound but different spelling and meaning. It has same sound but it has different spelling and meaning. It's called homophone. Okay students, let's see some example for homophone. See this picture? What is this? This is a sun. Another one is sun. Students, we are pronouncing the same sound only, no? S-U-N sun, S-O-N sun. Students, did you hear any different sounds of both of them? No. The words sounds are same. Both the words sounds are same. Students, can you see different of spelling in both of the word? Yes. Both of them completely different meaning. Yes, it has different meaning and spelling. Isn't it? Yes. Students, in our textbook we are having some picture. See this picture? The girls are talking. The girls are talking. While they are talking, the hare is sitting on the grass. So one girl is telling, catch the hare. But the girl is catching the hare. Ah, not my hare, she told. The girl is telling to her, I said that hare. See this picture? The hare is jumping into the grass. She got confused between hare and hare. See this picture, students? First one is hare, second one is also hare. We are pronouncing the same sound only. But it has different spelling and totally different meaning. Students, a word that is pronounced the same as another word but that has a different spelling and meaning is called homophone. Okay, let's see some more example for this. See this picture, first one is sail. Second one is sail. First one is spelling, what is the spelling? S-A-L-E, sail. See this picture? He is sailing something to the customer. What is the meaning of this sail? Yes, to travel on water in a ship or boat of any type. Yes, we are pronouncing the same sound, sail, sail, but it has different spelling and it totally different meaning. It is called homophone. Next, see this picture, students. Pair, pair. P-A-I-R, pair. Two things of the same type that are used or worn together. It is called pair. A pair of shoes, gloves, earrings, like that. Come to the next picture. Pear. A fruit that has a yellow or green skin and is white inside. Pears are thinner at the top than at the bottom. It is called pear. It has same sound but different spelling and meaning. Isn't it? Yes. Next, come to this picture, students. Dessert, dessert. D-E-S-E-R-T, dessert. What is the meaning of dessert? Yes. A large area of land, usually covered with sand. that is hot and has very little water and very few plants is there. It is called desert, isn't it? Come to the next picture. D-E-S-S-E-R-T, desert. Something sweet that is eaten after the main part of a meal. It is called desert. But we are pronouncing the same sound. It has different spelling and meaning. Read the spelling. R-E-A-D, read. R-E-E-D, read. What is the meaning of first picture? Yes, to look at words or symbols and understand them. What is the meaning of second one? A tall plant like grass that grows in or near the water. Students, how are we pronouncing these words? Yes, we are pronouncing the same sound only, read, read. But it has different spelling and different meaning. It is called homophone. Okay students, what is the meaning of homophone? Yes, homophone is nothing but it has same sound but different spelling and different meaning. Okay, do you understand? Yes. Okay students, come to the exercise. Look at the picture and tick the correct word. See this first one is, what is this? I. Which one is correct spelling of I? Yes, E-Y-E. Yes, tick the correct option. What is the spelling of I? E-Y-E. Yes. Okay, come to the next picture. What is the boy doing? Yes, he is buying something. Isn't it? Yes. What is the meaning of buy? B-Y or B-U-Y? Yes, B-U-Y is correct. So, tick the correct option here. See this picture, students. The boys were meeting and talking together. Isn't it? Yes. What is the spelling of meet? Yes, they are meeting, no? What is the spelling? What is the spelling? Yes, M-E-E-T is correct option here. Isn't it? Yes. Tick the second option. M-E-E-T, meet. See this picture, students. Waste, waste. What is the spelling will come? Yes. W-A-S-T-E. First option is correct one. So, tick the first option. See this picture. What he is doing? He is writing. Isn't it? Yes. What is the spelling of write? W-R-I-T-E. Yes, second option is correct one. So, tick the second option. Students, let's connect and write the homophone here. Okay. What is the first picture? S-E-A-C. Okay, in the right side. Second picture, what he is doing? Yes, he is seeing something. Isn't it? S-E-E. What is the homophone here? S-E-A-C. S-E-E-C. So, you can match these two words. Next, what is the next picture? One. O-N-E. One. Next, see this last picture? Yes, he won the match. W-O-N. So, we can match these two pictures. What is the last picture? Flower and flower. We can match these two pictures. Okay students, pick out the correct option from the given homophones. What is the first one? I saw a dash on the flower. What will come? B-E-B or B-E-E-B? Yes, B-E-E will come here. Yes, second one is correct option because bee is an insect. It is sitting on the floor and sucking the honey. So bee is a correct one here. What is the next one? The wind dash of the leaves. What will come? Blue, blue. B-L-E-W or B-L-U-E? Yes, B-L-E-W will come.
First one is correct.
What is the third one?
What did you dash at the stove? Buy at the stove.
What is the spelling will come?
B U Y or B Y? Yes, B U Y. First option is correct. So tick the first option here.
What is the next one?
You should never dash to your parents. You should never lie to your parents.
What is the spelling will come here?
L Y E or L I E? Yes, L I E. Second option is correct. So tick the second option.
Okay students, do you understand about the homophone? Yes, homophone is nothing but homo means same, phone means sound. Same sound, it has same sound but different spelling and meaning.